they're going to do Guitarzan by special request, because Guitarzan's a great show. So yeah.
Now, what's on your mind, my little doodle bee?
I just wanted to ask if I could introduce the next song.
Sure, go ahead, no problem.
Thanks, Max.
Okay.
Ladies and gerbils, just kidding. Ladies and gentlemen, but now we're going to sing a song.
Does the song have a name?
Yeah. This song is called Guitar Scene, and it's about a big monkey.
Mitchie, this song is about a monkey, and it's about a jungle man named Guitarzan. See, you got that straight?
It's not about a monkey, is it?
My cue card says it's about a monkey. Now, you think you can take it from here?
Oh, yeah, sure. Okay. Well, this guy, he sings in a big casino nightclub right in the middle of the jungle.
Mitchie. No.
Wait, you got it all wrong. There's nothing about any nightclub in this song.
Let me quit laughing.
Now, look, baby, quit. Look at me. Now, think about the song and try to do it one more time. Take it away. Mitchie's going to do our announcement, folks. Here she is.
All right. Okay, you see, it's really tough in this song. Kind of like E.T. It's about this gorilla, and he goes in a spaceship, and he goes to the moon, and...
Freaking out again?
What in the world are you talking about? Forget about the introduction, obviously.
Well, excuse me, Joe Intro. I guess you know everything. If you know so much, why don't you just work for president of the world?
Oh, that's nice.
Yeah.
That's a really happy report.
Well, now that you mention it, Mitzi, I might kind of like to be President Jay. You know, living in the White House, riding in big cars, eating lots of bananas, waving all them pretty girls.
Mike, Bats, what about Esmeralda? Is she going to be riding that big car waving all those pretty girls too?
Can you imagine that, Bats and Esmeralda in the same car? They don't make calls that big no more.
Hey, now wait a minute. We could run Bats for president. I mean, look at this product here. He's intelligent, articulate, charismatic.
Oh, you're just saying that because it's true.
No, really. You're omnipresent. Clairvoyant.
Yeah.
Three-dimensional.
He's even intriguing and enchanting and involving.
Revolting.
Yeah. Oh, wait.
No, think of the possibilities. We could have a hit record with a bullet. We could do the congressional theme song.
Yeah.
We could go to congressional hearing.
Yeah. Wow.
We could do the presidential theme song.
Yeah.
We could rewrite the national anthem. I'm talking big stuff. I'm talking about publishing on at least half of it.
Yeah. Instant fame.
Yeah.
Overnight success. President of the world.
Bigger than Henry VIII, bigger than Chairman Mao, bigger than Kate Smith, I present to you the President of the World.
87 years ago, my grandpappy said to me, "Hey boy, that you could be president." And I stand before you today to say that there will be a day when I will be president of the world. And there will be a day when there'll be a banana in every pot. And I will work towards peace with peace. Yes, my friend, the buck stops here. Because I don't talk softly, and I do carry a big stick. So remember the maid, and don't forget the Alamo. And, why do you speak before you leave?
Stop, man! Stop singing!
I'm gonna break all the spirit. What's wrong?